The following opinions are solely those of BoatTest.com and its test captain.
Hi, Captain Steve for BoatTest.com, and today we're going to take a look at a performance water sports boat, the Formula 270SS.
This performance sport boat is packed with premium features, so let's start our tour at the swim platform with the optional T-grain vinyl decking. A concealed three-step reboarding ladder is to starboard directly in line with the helm, and blue courtesy lights can be activated via an optional remote control. There's a ski tow eye in the center of the transom grab rail, and this boat is also equipped with the optional ski tow pylon. To port is convenient trunk storage for your lines and fenders. The aft-facing rumble seat has storage underneath and folds flat for an easy conversion to a sun pad. The boarding gate is see-through, so you still have a clear sight line when docking. If you're into water sports, you'll love this wakeboard tower with an anodized finish and two rotating board racks, plus an LED anchor light with swivel head rope mount, which is 7 feet 4 inches off the deck. You can also add halogen tower lights, quick-release speakers, and a three-lens mirror. Taking a look at the helm, the seated position seems to have me looking directly at the windshield frame, but Formula boats tend to cruise at about a 5-degree bow high attitude, so that shouldn't be a problem. Of course, sitting on top of the bolster puts you well above the frame. The dash panels are offered in either a burl wood or platinum with brushed graphite finish with burl wood accents. The Lavorsi gauges are domed with chrome bezels. A digital depth sounder is on the standard list, and SmartCraft gauges are to the outsides. The rocker switches are illuminated and waterproof. The premium steering wheel is on a standard tilt mount and looks outstanding with its burl wood inlay. Optional features include the Bennett trim tabs, VHF radio, Mercury's DTS control system, and a Garmin 536 chart plotter. The companion gets an equally comfortable bucket seat with flip-up bolster. For safety, a fire extinguisher is mounted in the port side bulwarks. The seat swivels around 180 degrees to provide a comfortable spot for watching the end of the tow line. Moving back to the cockpit, there's L-shaped seating with no shortage of drink holders, and a carry-on cooler is underneath, as well as dedicated storage for a trash receptacle. And notice how all the hinges are custom made in-house out of King Starboard. The starboard is a single seat with the same custom hinges. Inside is the battery switch. The patterned snap-in carpet is offered as an option. The deck drains are plumbed to overboard drains mounted under the extended swim platform. Molded steps give you access to the walk-through windshield. The foredeck has a center non-skid strip flanked by two polished Bomar hatches. Fully forward is a concealed fiberglass anchor locker with this stainless steel Beechree boarding ladder. Let's take a look down on the cabin. The main focus is on the ultra-leather U-shaped forward dinette lounge that easily converts to a double berth by lowering the finished cherry or ashwood table and adding filler cushions. The 270SS comes with custom pillows and draperies. There's a stitched vinyl divider for privacy. The concealed head is to starboard, and you can opt for a manual porcelain head or a VacuFlush head, either with dockside pump-out or a macerator. A manual lift engine room hatch is standard. The electrically actuated hatch is offered as an option. With the hatch in the open position, the walkthrough to the swim platform is blocked. The engine installation is very neat and orderly, and the engine room itself is well lit with dedicated storage for the cockpit table. A diamond non-skid step gives you a secure work area, and underneath the step is the standard fixed firefighting system. That's our look at some of the upscale features we found on this performance sport boat, the Formula 270SS. For BoatTest.com, I'm Captain Steve. We'll see you on the water.